let me see what spring is like on a Jupiter and Mars.